Please find her for me, Batman.
I would go to the door, but I don't want to get shot.
Stop the guys Joker sent down to get the last shipment.
Tell me about it. Joker sounded pissed.
He wants Batman dead. Let's not disappoint him.
Yeah, if I see the bat, he's mine.
Yeah, the security level for this is freaking annoyingly difficult. That scared the crap out of me. Come on, I know what I'm looking for. Damn it, it was right there.
Status. How are people gonna know what I've... Oh yeah, I've been locked up in some freaky ass prison.
Look out, it's Batman! This ain't over. No way!
I like how they know it's me when they don't even see me. It's Batman, but where is he?
So how are we gonna decide who keeps the ice cube?
I wanna.
Spot! Look out! Batman's here!
I didn't even see you on my fucking screen, dick.
tower is safe. I should let Freeze know as soon as possible.
What the fuck? Okay. I just got a message from Love of the Retro Gamer. His hair is green. Well, the size of his hair is also cut. But his hair is green. And he's wearing a dress. Oh, man. That really threw me off. I did not expect that.
I found her, Freeze. She's safe.
Nora, where is she?
She was locked up in Warehouse 5B in the Falcone shipping yard. She's safe, Victor. You can go to work.
Thank you, Batman. I doubted you. I'm sorry.
With that settled, let's see if we can find Victor Zsasz. Actually, I'll probably just go to do the fourth Riddler. And then, hopefully, Victor Zsasz calls.